Lol Tim Cook, it's not an iPhone 6, it's Windows XP.